if Republicans take both the House and the Senate, I think we'll get a near-term lift to the economy. People will be looking for more stimulus. And I think that, the Congress would have the opportunity to either, make the tax cuts permanent or deliver on their promise for a middle-class tax cut. But, that will extend the expansion, but that will make the recession that follows all the worse. We're already, seeing excesses in the system. For instance, we have more jobs available than we have workers to fill them. If we prolong the expansion, that's going to put more pressure on wages and prices to the upside, which means the Federal Reserve will be even more aggressive in increasing interest rates. So, ultimately, I liked Larry Kudlow's comments earlier in the show. Recessions are normal and healthy, and it would be good for us to have a recession so that we can flush out the excesses in the system and build the foundation for a new expansion. But if we don't have a recession soon, then the downturn that's going to follow will be even worse.